I'm Sarah, and we are going to talk about El Día de la Mona.
Easter Day. At Easter Day, people have lunch with their friends, and for dessert they eat a cake called la Mona.
It's always a Monday, and for children, it's the last day of their Easter holidays.
Now we are going to prepare the cake.
First, we mix all the ingredients, eggs, sugar, flour, oil, baking powder, and milk. Then we put it in the oven 30 minutes.
We put a chocolate figure.
La Mona is given to the children by their uncle or their aunt.
We celebrate the Easter Day with our friends in a barbecue.
But the most exciting thing is the night before, when we camp in the place where we want to have lunch so nobody can take our place.
Oh, we have forgotten to buy the food. We are going to prepare salad, meat, grilled potatoes and the cake.
While the girls prepare the meal, the boys prepare the fire.
I'm going to buy the supermarket.
Okay, but remember to buy a lot of drinks. At the Easter Day, normally it's very hot. And because we eat outside, we are usually very thirsty.
Okay. I'm back. I have put it all in the fridge. Is the cake ready?
Yes.
Fine. Now we can put the chocolate cake. I think I can wait until tomorrow. It smells so good.
Yes, I think that if you don't eat away, I'll eat it all.
Oh, I'm so tired.
It was so fun.
Did you sleep well?
Yes.
I couldn't sleep because there were a lot of insects.
I was so tired that I slept very well.
Yesterday, we came outside. And this morning, we have prepared all the meal.
We have taken a lot of pictures and have played football during the morning.
At 2 o'clock, we have begun lunch. And we have stayed at table until 5 o'clock, talking with our friends.
Then, because it was so warm, we have made a water walk.
We have ordered all the things and we have gone to the bar to take a drink.
Then we have gone home because it was very late and we have to do all our homework.
Come on, boy, boy, can you get it?
Well, I see you tomorrow at school.
Yes,
bye.